Darkness fell o'er Bethlehem at last, and hastened weary travelers to